Hi guys, Driving with Star. I pressed that button before I needed to. So I wanted to add also that I met a really nice gentleman who gave me, who took me to a really cool place that they had all the local farmers and fresh fruits and vegetables, fresh animals. No, not my deal. You know, where you pick up the chicken and they... Not my thing. But hey, maybe somebody's into that. I don't. I kind of like, if I'm going to eat, be a carnivore, let it be dead for, several weeks or something. I don't want to see the poor thing alive and then yuck. But the place was interesting. And I stopped in and stocked up on some veggies and fruits for the next couple of days. BTW, I will only be on for a couple of days because I have a big old shindig. My daughter's getting married. Woo woo! So it'll be a while before I get back on because I'm headed north and I won't be driving for a little bit. But this will be fun. So anyway, share, put on notifications, like, and follow. Bye now. Until mañana.